Masquerain intimidates its opponent. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The battle begins! The move fails! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A brilliant hit! Swellow is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Miracle echoes back. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Masquerain is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Crushing blow! Medicham is sent out. Blaziken is sent out. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The move can't hit the opponent! Both corners' moves fail! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It couldn't take it! It's down! Omastar is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its attack missed! Both corners' moves fail. Medicham starts to attack. That's a hit this time. Slammed him. It couldn't take him. It's down. Masquerade is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Bam! A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner has won the game.